Hi, I'm Leah, Caras, and this is the weekly Yaldah Minute. This week, I'm reporting live from the SOMIRAC Reading Association Conference in Baltimore, Maryland. I'm here with my mother speaking to reading teachers as well as to young high school students about believing in themselves and believing in their dreams.
Publishing Yaldah magazine became not only a way for me to fulfill my dream, but for me to give a chance to other girls to fulfill their dreams. And the concept behind the magazine is that it's a magazine for girls by girls. So everything written in it is written by girls, illustrated by girls, photographed, laid out, brainstormed, edited.
We also have a table set up doing book signings for our book, One Is Not a Lonely Number. Thanks for joining me this week for the Yaldah Minute. And remember, if you can dream it, you can do it. You're never too young to change the world.